dreaded combat that is Brock Lesnar versus the game sees all the rules thrown out the window. It'll be a fight to the finish. One man, one winner by pinfall or submission. Ooh, a destructive shot from Lesnar. He was able to reverse that. Oh, look at the emotion. Speed of Mysterio is just unreal. Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Keep your eye on this one. Watch out.
Kick, how awesome was that?
Well, I could watch those all day. I don't do them, but I like to watch them.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Here we go. Outside of...
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Brock Lesnar is just menacing. Suplex. Oh, the elbow connects.
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
No! No!
The championship hangs in the balance.
Oh, no. What's Lesnar going to do here?
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, reversal!
Oh. A sharp kick. And a sharp kick delivered by Mysterio.
And he's going for that ladder. Lesnar is so fast for a big man. What a counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he find it? Down goes Lesnar. And that's a stiff kick. Outstanding wrestling maneuver. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
He almost took his head off with that lariat. And Triple H hits the ground.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
And there's the reversal.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar. You don't want to do this. What a rescue there. No! Broken up! Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Big shot to the game.
That'll send a message.
How do you send a message against a man named the Cerebral Assassin? The tension. The drama. This is electric. Mysterio's in shock.
Oh, big elbow. And again, the ladder comes into play.
He's heading up the ladder. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Oh, man.
Thank you. Lesnar looks to be finally feeling the effects of this attack. And he hits the pile driver. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
He's hitting back. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Box down, box down. It appears to be in bad shape here. He's in a bad spot here. Hurricanrana. Will that be enough? I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Trying to make the climb again, slowly, but with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can. That's not how you do it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Lesnar looking down at his opponent.
Of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
And that shot was dialed in. Whoa! No! Boy, he is really tired now. That, good grief, tremendous impact for that ladder. He's going back up. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder.
Look at this. Toe-to-toe, fist-to-fist. The heart and passion of these superstars on display as they battle on the ladder. Right now, he's got his opponent on the ropes. There he goes. Oh, what a shot! Boy, this has just been pandemonium. This is it. For the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, mama!
The WWE Championship is on the line.
What's Mysterio gonna do now?
Mysterio takes it down, and look where we're at again.
Oh, not again. This match has taken so much out of this guy. Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
And he gets back in.
He does it again.
That's it. Ooh.
And this is what you can't let Brock Lesnar do. Build this kind of momentum.
Mysterio takes a hard shot. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Another powerful fallaway slam delivered by Lesnar. And Mysterio's quickness gets him out.
He's got him.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants.
Heading back to the top. Lesnar looks to be finally feeling the effects of this attack.
Ivan, you got it. This should be it.
That'll leave a mark.
What happened there?
He has it. He got it.